Hi guys, yeah, today I'm driving for a job. It's a house for people with disability. So what happens, they said they have a fridge that is been tripping power over the weekend. So today's Monday, so I'll be having a look to that. So they said the house owner said that they tried to do some process of elimination by swapping over some power points, and eventually they have narrowed down that the power tripping on the RCD in the house is caused by the fridge. So now we will confirm what's wrong with it. It could be a few things. Most commonly it could be caused by faulty defrost heater element, like it's getting short, or we call the earth leakage. So that would be a part that we need to replace. Or it could be also a faulty compressor, which is fusion. Fusion means the compressor electrical winding might be burned out, and if you have that problem, it also caused the fridge to trip the RCD or the circuit breaker. So I'm on the way to that job now. I'm just taking this test of the video using the Audio wearable camera. So I'm currently in the highway for the job on the way to the customer's place. This caravan is a bit slow. I think I need to indicate and make a bit of a change line. Let's do that. Yeah, today the weather is a bit gloomy. It's been raining since yesterday. We actually have a bit of a hail storm last night. But yeah, I reckon the rest of the week will be a bit rainy. As you can see the clouds there, it's still a bit gray and dark. But it's okay, life must go on. We just do what you need to do. So yeah, hopefully you will enjoy my next coming video regarding how to fix or identify a fridge that is tripping your power. Sometimes we call the RCD. Well, I'll probably, before I put this on stop the video, I'll probably have keep joyride a bit. I'm not going to turn it off so that you can see our place here around. So yeah, just enjoy the video. Yeah, this is the what they call the big roundabout in our place. It's the biggest roundabout, but there's, as you can see, there's no traffic light here. So drivers just need to be educated to use that roundabout properly. Some people follow the rules, very few people is not following the rules. Importantly, you just need to make sure you indicate properly to avoid any accident. But pretty much overall people here are okay. There you go, stick on the way. Hopefully you enjoy the view on the way to my customer. You might wonder where am I driving. So I'm actually on my service car, so it's actually a van. So I haven't shown this on my YouTube channel. Maybe next time, if you want this next YouTube video that I'll be posting to show to you my service van, yeah, just give me a comment. Yeah, the rain has stopped, but still I reckon it will be going to be wet the rest of the day, I think, even until Wednesday. So today is Monday, so I think even Wednesday it's still going to be full-on rain for the rest of the week. Yeah, probably you could see on my my screen there, yeah, it's a bit drizzly. A while ago there's a lot of massive rain that was happening, but now a bit settled, but it's still going to rain for sure. Here we're going to see Trailblazer. It's actually a good place to buy the fishing gear. I don't know if you can see that. It says Trailblazer. Yes, the place you could buy fishing gears, reels, and rods, and some baits as well. But today we're not going to be fishing, we're at the work. Anyway, stay tuned, guys. We will upload that video next time regarding this repair I'm doing. What a fridge complaint to have a power tripping. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.
Thank you.